There are only two societies on the planet Earth. One works for excellence, not for success. Knows the truth of karmanye vadhikaraste mapalleshu gatachanah. I tell you, I can just speak on this one verse 10,000 hours. How? I think once I explained, even in my own life, when my gurus wanted to give me the first ashram they built for me, I did this stupid reverse calculation. Oh, to maintain that ashram, I need 50 rupees a day. 50 rupees a day. Then how will I make... 50 rupees a month. 50 rupees a month. How will I make? And what all I have to do? It's very difficult. How will I maintain? Better let me not take it. Let somebody else take it and run. Who will maintain? I tell you. Reverse calculation means if you see the result you are supposed to achieve and the effort you are supposed to put without adding the growth you are going to be having through the prism of your SDHD, you will just collapse and never start the life. Listen, if you have to have 18-inch biceps and lift 100 kg, don't try to think, oh, now I can lift only 5 kg. I have to make it into 6. I have to make it into 7. I have to make it into 8. By the time I make 100, I may become 100 years old. No. Once the 5 becomes 6, the muscles you grow will become so strong, you will just jump to 20. And then the muscles you grow will be so strong, you will just jump to 60. It will not be the gradual growth. Understand? When Krishna says, karmanye vadhigaraste mabaleshu gadachanaha, he says, don't put your middle class shitty mind on the grand success you are going to celebrate. The middle class shitty mind has extremely uncountable numbers of blind spots. Infinite number of blind spots filled middle class mentality, which is all the time looking for success with a tremendous agitation and anxiety. Listen. One king who did 100 Ashwamedha Yajnas and achieved the Indra Padavi was being carried to Indra's palace by Saptarishis in Palki, but he became so anxious. Just in next half an hour you are going to be sitting in the Indra's throne. But he became so anxious that middle class mentality has not left him. The insecurity has not left him. Screams at Agastya. Agastya was also one of the rishi who was carrying the palki. It is tradition that Saptarishis themselves carry the Indra and coronate him. So Agastya was also one of the rishi who was carrying the palki. This fellow was so anxious because his middle class mentality has not left him. His anxiety. He started screaming at Agastya, walk
fast. Take me quickly to coronate.
Agastya realized, this fool has done 100 yajnas, but not matured to sit in the throne of Indra. He has not dropped his middle class mentality. The anxiety, insecurity is still so prevalent. And Agastya curses him. This fellow falls as a huge python on the planet Earth. Anaconda. Understand? Anxiety, agitation, insecurity, not being sure about yourself is the middle class, I should say lower middle class mentality.